Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel Skills to Scale, Listen Mahabharat in Simple English by Shruti Bhushan. So far, we have seen that Bhim is blessed with power of 10,000 elephants and we have also seen that both Pandavas and Kauravas leave for Gurukul along with Guru Drona. If you haven't watched the previous video, please watch it and also like, share and subscribe to Skills to Scale to get more videos. So, all the Kauravas and Pandavas reach Gurukul. Seeing the arrangements there, Duryodhan gets angry and orders for comfortable tent for him and his brothers to stay. They see a royal tent by the lake and think that Shakuni might have built it. Kauravas get into the tent and they find a boy sleeping on luxury bed. Duryodhana gets angry and scolds the boy to get out of the bed. The boy wakes up and introduces himself as Drona's son Ashwatthama. He bears a gem on his forehead, embracing him with immortal powers. The royal tent, the fruits, the luxury amazed Ashwatthama. He has always dreaming to be a king. Knowing that he is son of Guru Drona, Duryodhan offers Ashwatthama fruits and tells him that he can stay with Kauravas in the same tent. Ashwatthama feels that only Duryodhan can help him to become a king. Ashwatthama decides to stay on the side of Kauravas and help them. Drona, who was listening to all this, orders his disciples to remove the tent and tells Kauravas that everyone should be accommodated in normal tents. He takes Ashwatthama with him and warns him to stay away from Duryodhana. He also tells that one should earn their kingdom, not beg. If you really want to be king, then go and make friendship with the Pandavas. They will help you in becoming a king. Seeing the luxuries, Ashwatthama didn't trust Pandavas. His greed to become king made him close to Duryodhana. The teaching for both Pandavas and Kauravas started and Pandavas were very good at their work. One day, Guru Drona wanted to test the concentration of the students. He orders all the students to assemble at one place and gives a bow and arrow to them. One by one, every student should aim at a bird. Showing a wooden bird on a tree, Drona asked the one aiming to tell what does he see. There were various answers. One would tell that he can see branches of the tree, other says that he can see the bird, etc., etc. When it was turn of Arjun, he replied that he could only see the eye of sparrow and nothing else. Drona wanted this answer and was impressed by Arjun's skill. Drona asks Arjun to charge and Arjun aims and releases his arrow. The arrow goes and hits the eye of the wooden bird. Guru Drona praises Arjun and blesses him that he will be the greatest archer. Duryodhana and his brothers are jealous and Duryodhan starts provoking Ashwatthama against his father, telling that one day Guru Drona might give away his divine astras to Arjun. Ashwatthama didn't like Arjun because he was better than him. To know what happened next, please watch my next video. Now, let's have a look at the words. The first one is amazed. Greatly surprised, Ashwatthama was amazed seeing the royal tent. Accommodate, group of rooms in which someone may live. All the Pandavas and Kauravas were accommodated in normal tents. Greedy, having an excessive desire. Ashwatthama was greedy of becoming a king. If you liked the story and felt it interesting, click on the like button. Do share to your friends and let them know about Mahabharata. Do subscribe for more updates.